is your girl Renee, and you know how much I like to eat, so I'm going to share a new place that I found with you. I know everybody else already knows about it, but it's new for me. It's Cracker Barrel. You know how you're driving on the highway and you see a sign, it's like food, it's Cracker Barrel? I personally never stopped because I was like, nah, I'm not trying to do that. All things I heard about Cracker Barrel as far as employee relations were negative. However, I've been taking Cracker Barrel, and this is my second time. It is so good. Let me show you what I have here. So
I have
these pancakes and
some salmon.
I'm about to throw down for real. So I will tell you to try Cracker Barrel. You will not be disappointed. Seriously, I don't know what they put in these pancakes. It might be crap. Not sure, but I love them. So until next time, it's your girl Renee signing off.